wish you'd known me when I was alive. I was a funny fella. The crowd would hoot and holler for more. I wore a drunk's red nose for applause. Ah, yes, I was a comical priest with a joke for the flock and a hand up your fleece. The drink and the lipstick and grease paint. Now the cardboard front of my dirty dark collar. Now I'm dead, now I'm dead, now I'm dead, now I'm dead. And I'm going on to meet my reward. I was scared, I was scared, I was scared, I was scared. God's coming. So there it was on a waterbed, drinking a cola of a mystery brand, reading an airport novelette, listening to Andrew Lloyd Webber's Requiem. He said before it had really begun, I prefer the one about my son. I've been wading through all of this unbelievable junk and wondering if I should give the world to the monkeys. Now I'm dead, now I'm dead, and I'm going on to meet my reward. Are you scared? Are you scared? It might have never heard God's coming. I'm gonna take a little trip down paradise's endless shore.
It came to me in a dream. I dreamed I saw the Almighty Being, and he was bestride a giant fur-trimmed waterbed full of tropical fish. Glass of Tang in one hand, channel surfing with the other, looking down at everything that we have done with creation. And boy, is he pissed off. I should say, oh boy, is she pissed off. Particularly in the field of popular entertainment. Now this cameraman, he's a very nice cameraman, he's been working hard all day. Well, just fuck off for a minute and let me sing. After the first 500 pictures, they're all just as ugly. The Almighty Being, he hove himself up on his mighty elbow. She hove herself up on her mighty elbow and she said, Elvis? And I said, uh-huh. I said, the Almighty Being said, there's a fella up here in heaven called Elvis, and he sings all the time, and it's so sad that he died so young. Just think, if he'd lived a little longer, all the wonderful songs he could have recorded. Her name is Rio and she dances on the sand. It all came to me in a dream, it all came to me in a dream. I once had a love and it was a gas. Soon found out it was a whoa. Then the almighty being said, I'm tired of all these foolish things. I think I'll surf the net for a while. And then the almighty being got really quiet and solemn and she said, what's this I see? It looks like some kiddie porn. Oh no, it's not kiddie porn. I was mistaken. It's a picture of Charlton Heston and his big gun. And the almighty being picked Charlton Heston up by the wig hat that he wears on his head and said, you know what you can do with your NRA silver bullets. I'm sitting here at the top of the world. Until each beast has gone to bed, and then I say God bless and put out the. While you lie in the dark, afraid to breathe, and you're begging your promise, you're bargaining and you plead. Sometimes you confuse me with Santa Claus. It's the big white beard, I suppose. I'm going up to the pole where you folks die of cold. I might be gone for a while if you need me. Sing it! Now I'm dead. Now I'm dead. And I'm going on to meet my reward. Are you scared? Are you scared? It might have never heard God's coming. Now I'm dead. Now I'm dead. And you're all going on to meet your reward. Are you scared? Are you scared?